guys played in Thailand.
There's like, yeah, there's like a whole niche. Yeah.
How long have you been doing?
I guess you can say it.
Years.
He taught me. It's very easy. You just one out, next out. You're, it's just this constant motion.
Yeah.
You want to try?
He taught me everything I know.
Yeah, so.
I'm totally kidding.
And hold the second one here. And yeah, all you do is you throw this one up first.
Got this.
In this hand? Huh?
Well.
No. So this one, then this one, then this one, and you're just going to go into that motion. Once this is in the air, it'll be like natural.
Are you crazy?
You got it.
Did you see her juggle?
She's a talented species.
I appreciate it.
Right. Well, just watch. Watch this. Watch and learn. Exactly. But yes! Now, or you can start with this hand, but you have to throw the one with the two first. You know, starting off is the hardest part. Yes. After that, it's going to be...
There should always be two.
Well, what you have to do is
throw this one after
you got to throw this one, like, higher, right? And then you just launch this baby. And by then, you're catching this one with this hand, but launching this one. You know what I mean? You're just... Yeah, watch. Just try it.
Oh, I'm not throwing apples all over.
Ready? Just throw it higher. Ready?
Yeah, I already know I can't do it. Those are real apples.
I know. I love they gave us fake apples because they knew this was happening.
I'm like... You're like, what's going on over there?
Okay, and then what happens with this one?
You throw one and immediately, don't even think about catching that one. Throw the next one.
Yes.
And then, you know what I mean?
Everything's in motion.
No, you're still thinking about catching it. Don't think about... No.
Where'd it go?
I have it.
Okay, well, now you're just showing off.
She's a special talent.
Well, you want to see me do it?
Yes.
And I'll do it. Do you have a blindfold?
No. Just start regular.
Just give me, like, three more.
Okay,
ready?
Yeah.
Watch. Just watch and learn.
You're so going to smash those blades. I'm just waiting for it.
You're like, oh, I need to taste this one.
You got this.
And that was a little partner juggle is what we call it.
Yes, that was supposed to happen.
Excuse
me. We did
me.
That on purpose. I was ready for that.
Yeah.
And that's how far I've gotten so far. She was actually teaching me.
Yeah, but we were teaching each other because it's teamwork, you know? Hey!
Okay. I ignore this one.
No, keep it going.
Yeah, same. Oh, God.
You got it. Yes, that was a start.
All right.
Yeah.
You catch it.
Okay. Okay.
We're just playing.
Where is it gonna go?
Wait. I wasn't ready for that.
So you're 24 now?
Yes, officially.
That's so
hype. Alright.
Are you the youngest one in the
We're
house?
Just throwing it.
No, Corey is. Are we just
How old is Corey?
Corey, 21.
Oh my God! What's happening? Today's not my day. Okay.
This is not pretty. This is not
He's 21.
He's 21.
Who's 21?
Wow.
Corey.
Who's Oh really?
Corey.
Wait, what did they do? We need to ask him. What did they do with him after he...
Dude.
All from what I taught her.
I have a lot of hobbies.
You have a lot of talent.
Okay.
Okay, but two seems like I could...
Yeah, you can do that.
Okay.
Think fast.
Throw this at me once
Wait,
I say...
Wait, guys, I feel like we should not do any of that.
You're right. We should get further. Okay.
Break this hole.
We'll
throw this at me. Really hard. No,
what is that noise? I literally, everything I hear, I'm like, what is that?
All right, I don't
okay.
know.
Okay.
They're laughing at
I might
us right
have
now.
To
this is...
I might have to retire very soon.
This is going to work. Everyone, I think Big Brother, these are fake apples. These are not real. We're not food wasters.
I will be back. I'm really sorry.
Yeah, no, you're fine.
My nose.
I could not find the allergy.
It's okay. But anyway. I'll be back. I'm just going to go to the bathroom.
Okay.
People just don't know what it's like to
yeah.
be apple.
We're buffoons. Gonna... That's what I'm saying.
I know. We're just so cool.
So what's... What other talents do you have?
I...
When they said two fun facts about you, what did you say? Juggling and...
And I really like peanut butter, because I do. And that's my dog's middle
that's
name.
That's a fun fact?
That's my dog's middle... Yes, Wait, I don't know what else to say.
That's a fun fact.
I
that
love
is
peanut
a
butter.
Fact.
And I feel like people don't appreciate peanut butter like they should. And
I love
named...
peanut butter. Do you like crunchy or...
I love all forms of peanut butter. I like all of them. I don't just like discriminate
like
peanut butters,
that.
You know? If I'm feeling crunchy peanut butter right now, I'm like, yeah, I'll have that.
Well, like, do you just have peanut butter, like, just straight?
I will do it all. Actually,
just
I'm going
Just peanut
tell
butter
you,
sandwich?
Have
you had that?
A
so
horror
good.
Story? Yeah, I do love a peanut butter sandwich. I like when I get stuck to the roof of my mouth and I have to, like, sit there and really try to work it out.
Yeah. What's up, Cameron?
Hey. Yes.
Yeah, so I was just
teaching
her. And wait, okay. So in the last, like, maybe 5-10 minutes, we've been juggling. And show him what you've learned so far.
Okay, he's been teaching me a lot. Yeah. So, wait.
Okay.
Now I'm choking.
No, you're good.
The tongue. Look at the tongue.
Do a little trick. Do a little, yeah. Oh, and do the little under the
did
leg.
Did you just figure this out? Get out. You're like a pro.
I'm a professional.
Isn't she really good?
It's what I do.
And if you think she's good, you should see me. For the grand finale after you give it a shot.
Come on.
Shut up. You did not just learn that.
Sure did.
Yeah. Well, we spent like maybe 10 minutes.
It's been a long time.
But.
Have we been in here 10 minutes?
Huh?
What do I do with this?
Okay,
you
so
throw them.
It's pretty simple. All you
gotta she made it look simple. Here, you go.
Whoa.
I'll watch you.
I'm better at, like, here's the thing. It's going to be a very interactive.
Okay.
Get
How
those
did
away
you just
from
learn that so fast?
So, what you're going to do is you're going to throw this one in the air.
Okay.
Right? The one with the two.
Got it.
After this, you throw this in the air.
Okay.
Right?
Let's
see you do it.
She's
then
ready
you throw
to rip.
This in there, and you just keep throwing whatever's in the air, and at the same time,
you
catch this
them.
One, and then
from
this
the
one,
air.
And
make
from
it sound
the
so
air.
Simple.
Right? So,
throw this one,
really,
then throw this one.
All
catch
juggling
that one.
Is like throwing and catching.
Hey!
Hey! That's a good start.
Yeah. Okay, so
I'm afraid
good
to do
start.
This
throw this guy.
So maybe we'll just.
Alright, so throw.
Yeah.
Throw this one and catch it with this hand.
Yeah, but what's gonna happen? You're gonna throw. So slow mo, right? I'll
uh-huh.
You threw this.
Uh huh.
Then you
There's
threw this.
Okay.
No
right. So catch, but now.
Oh, we're gonna get this down.
You know
we're
what?
Gonna get this
Wait,
down.
You're juggling.
I believe in you.
I juggled.
I believe in you.
I'm a juggle master.
Wait, his brother's better than me.
I'm
incredible.
Short.
I'm an incredible teacher.
Short. Hey.
Okay. I'm going to start teaching a master class on juggling.
So I got this down.
You're really good at this.
Okay,
you know?
I got the two.
You're really talented.
You're a great teacher.
That was my fun fact is I'm a really good juggling instructor.
Yes.
And they said, well, can you juggle for us? And I said, well, I can teach you.
He doesn't have to.
Yeah.
He doesn't have to.
Okay.
Wow.
And then I just throw in that other guy like this.
Yep.
Wait.
Stop. Tape this down. Take this. Stop.
Wait, that's better than I've ever
Get out, dude. Oh, my God.
Wait, you did that.
That's nuts. I just juggled.
Dude.
You juggled. There's
no way you just figured that out. Get out of here.
No, what she was trying to teach
You're
me.
You're trying me.
She was trying to teach me. I don't know how to juggle.
Huh?
I don't
so you're the juggler.
She's the juggler.
No.
Get the French toast out of here.
Get the French toast out of here.
Come on. Trying to hustle me?
I had you convinced.
Let's put money
though.
On
Come
the
on.
Line. Who can juggle?
Convinced. I was like, uh-uh. Get. I was like, you're a pro. You are the master if you just taught
Best
me that.
In the world.
In the
God.
World.
Yes. It's quite impressive.
What a jerk. Both of you. You had me going.
I think I actually was, too.
He doesn't
And you want to learn how to juggle? Anyone that walks by, we just...
Like,
you heard about juggling?
Yeah.
It's the latest.
Can we introduce you to the world of juggling?
Would you like to know?